I found this a beautiful meteorite in the riverbed near my house last week. This is a perfect meteorite, a big footprint here and here and here. This is called orientation meteorite. It's a Palasite in the category. Also, it is called a strong iron meteorite, rust here, and oxidized, also crust, rust here. It is magnetic. A little bit of magnetic. It does not attract nickel, so it is not an oil containing magnetite.